That fucking shit-stained Duval didn't name us in the will. Now everything's going to his goddamn nephew.
Have you actually reviewed the will?
I read the part that said all the land I'm building my casino on is now going to Stephen motherfucking DeGamo. I read that. Casino. I can't afford a big legal fight. There's got to be another way.
He signs over the land.
Yeah. Yeah, that could work. And then once he signs, we take care of him.
Have a little faith, Sal.
Now, Mr. Clay entered the country club disguised as a waiter.
Everyone in attendance was a rich asshole or part of the Southern Union, so getting Lincoln in there was easy. You put a black man in a uniform and he's damn near invisible. Hell, I drove him through the front gate and dropped him off. No one even gave us a second look.
No. Surely, his uniform wasn't enough to get him past Mrs. McConnell's personal security detail.
I mixed up a vial of fast-acting LSD. You know, same basic formula that we use as part of MKUltra. And I gave it to Lincoln. He used a syringe to put a couple of drops into every drink he served. Within a couple of minutes, anyone who drank that concoction was whacked out of their goddamn mind.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I'll get in there and dose the guards with his military-grade LSD and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
Them crackers put their hands all over everybody else.
Lazy nigga. That's their job.
Had me out there. Fucking ask me where I got my car, where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia. Follow me. Get a rag on that counter. Looking like a goddamn rat's nest. Nah, stop right there.
First, I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duval off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your...
Yeah, they're getting divorced, all right. It ain't going to be pretty, either.
Whatever you say.
Bring that bottle over here.
I hear there's some money.
Maybe.
Spill it. What do you know? Well, let's just say there was a lot more to the Duval fortune when his daddy died.
They're taking charge cards at the market now. I hate when I get stuck behind somebody using one.
We find the Shan who killed Remy. He's gonna wish he was dead.
Get over Rachel, here with that bottle, man.
He's probably one of the good ones. You wanna come over to watch the game on Saturday?
Okay.
It's going to be okay, Cher.
The boar's an absolute terror in the kitchen.
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
Yeah, you, with the bottle.
Jesus, what am I gonna tell the other brothers? We'll remind them to maintain white pride, brother.
Because right now,
it's the only thing the Southern Union has to its name.
On the moon, I could give a shit, because they're all gonna be white. Fuck them.
No doubt. Yep.
Hell with that, man.
I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crackle.
What was I saying now?
I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see?
Me, you, me, him. We're all connected.
Do you see light trails? Whoa.
See you at Sunday Mass.
Goddamn, Donna.
Yes.
You people are in mind.
I see Remy. No, wait.
Something is wrong. Get me out of here now.
Yes, ma'am.
I want additional men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with some kind of...
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir. Go on through.
Yet.
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands. See if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever...
There he is!
Someone protect Miss McCartney! I like this! We're dropping like fucking flies!
What am I playing?
Take him out!
Winged
him!
I'll kill you myself! You bastard, you ruined everything! You'll pay for this, boy!
Marcano, we heard gunfire.
Fuck, you hear that?
sit on that shed. Don't let him get at it.
Huh?
Fresh body here.
Let's go.
I ain't asking you a second time, boy.
Time to die! Running for cover!
This is the way you die!
He's over here.
Circle back and see if he's over there.
Maybe he's...
Him aside, motherfucker!
Grab him, sir! Yeah, shoot him!
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Barbecue that bastard!
Ah, coming down! Oh. Thank you.
I'm empty!
I got a bead on him from the side.
Come on, boys!
Shouldn't have come here.
If he ain't here, I don't give two shits about him.
Where'd he get?
Christ, my hand is ruined!
Gamo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay. My hand is ruined! I barely even knew Remy!
can help.
Responding unit. Suspect located in Point Verdun.
God, please stop the car. I want to get out.
That's a bad idea.
Let me the fuck out!
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you.
He broke my hand! Shit! I just want to go home.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay. Thank you. You saved my life.
Don't mention it.
Lincoln left him with me, and I got him the hell out of there.
And you still know DeGarmo's whereabouts?
Like I'd tell any of you assholes.
Good morning, Ms. Marcano. I'm here with your breakfast. Let's freshen this room up. Get some of that sunlight in here.
Kill women unless you had no other choice.
I find that very hard to believe.
Back in 67, we were in a bar in Saigon, and this gook bitch comes strolling in, skirt barely covering her ass, and she starts offering everybody blowjobs.
G.I. wants sucky fucky. G.I. wants boom boom.
Then she pulls out a grenade and she kills three guys. A couple Marines in the bar want to cut that bitch's head off, but Lincoln stops them, keeps them off her until the MPs show up. If he wasn't gonna kill that slag, he sure as fuck wasn't gonna kill Olivia Marcano.
Who'd you send?
Oh, I did it myself. Yeah to ear, just like you wanted.
And it's sounding Duval's will and his fucking Lincoln Clay. It seems this shit's never gonna end.
At least we don't have to cut Duval in on the action anymore.
You trying to be funny? Go on, get the hell out of here. I gotta make this call. Shit. Yeah. Leo! Yeah, Sal, how the fuck are you? Listen, I got something I need.
Maybe that's why I did what I did.
Thank you.
You take your goddamn time, don't you?
I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
Call me to lock down the whole district, half of it or none of it at all. I don't give a shit. I handled the last piece of action you put on this table, and I'll handle this one, too.
We've been through this before, brother. You splitting a lockdown and then making a call right here. But your call needs to swing my way this time, or we gonna have problems.
You got yourself an opportunity here. A chance to right some missteps on your part. I got no part of this district, but you can change that. And you'd be a smart motherfucker to do so. The Irish can work this district better than any other.
Who's it gonna be, Lincoln?
Prove you're worth a damn, Lincoln.
This one's all you, Burke.
No. I can't believe I ever let you talk me into this. I'm not just gonna sit here and allow you to lie to my fucking face.
We're all after the same thing, Cassandra. Mixing it up between us isn't getting us anywhere.
My patience, my understanding, it's gone, Lincoln. You correct this course we own, or there ain't no words that can walk us back from where we headed.
Hey! I know you're used to your little Haitian boys bowing to your every whim, but that shit don't work around here, Cassandra. So cool it.
You've said your piece, Cassandra. Let it go. Y'all don't have to like the decisions I make. And to be honest, your egos are the least of my fucking concerns. Way I see it, you fall in line or you fall out altogether. Now let's go make some fucking money. I think you've been waiting for me.
Yeah, Pablo Duarte. You with the company?
Not exactly. There gonna be a problem?
If you can help keep money from going to those communist bastards in Cuba, then no.
You with the Cuban Revolutionary Council?
I made it through that disaster back in 61. Ended up here. I still have connections, though. It's how Frank Tagani's smuggling operation got on my radar. His man, Pops Holland, runs the freight yard. Does a lot of business with Havana.
All that commie talk about common ownership is so much bullshit, it's sickening.
Those hijos de puta only care about money. Since losing River Row, Pops has had to resort to airdrops. They move them around, so you'll have to find out where they're happening.
I'm sure Pops' people will be more than happy to help me out. I'll be back, Pablo.
Because working for Pops Holland know what he's up to. You're gonna... Junior Holland's related to Pops, right? Pops isn't gonna like you going after his family.
This is what happens if you lip up.
Huh? Okay, that didn't sound right.
See your families again? Then hurry the fuck up!
Let's get out of here!
Unless you want to wind up dead, pick up the pace.
Ladies, hurry the fuck up!
What's he gonna do? Oh, come on, start something.
Grab it some cover!
Then hurry the fuck up!
Who knows how to shoot?
Yeah. Sack of shit down.
Jesus,
damn, that hurts!
Let me lift you this.
Cover me while I reload!
of time till I find you.
Spotted one!
He got me! Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
You see this guy?
Smuggling racket. I want to know about it.
The job's coming into the marina. Your pissed off motherfucker named Butterbean runs a show over there.
Rest in peace, asshole.
What the hell? Asshole, forget about me.
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
Don't look back. Just get
the... Shouldn't have come here.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
It's only a matter of time. You look at that Bay of Pigs bullshit and tell me I'm wrong. And hell, if it's not the commies dropping the bomb, it'll be one of our own politicians.
Hope my mom was feeling better. He's the one got me.
Out.
You take this car, you might as well kill me.
Dude, we better call the cops.
open, motherfucker!
This is it.
Didn't start my day expecting this kind of shit.
Did you just lock yourself?
Oh, Jesus, I ain't gotta call the cops.
Get some units over here.
There is that tough motherfucker.
I'm a man who honors his equal with a lot of regular folk missing their wheels. The brothers back in Belfast really appreciate your help.
The local law have impounded cars the butcher's cocksucking shitehawks used to drive. I want to salvage them and send the parts to me IRA brethren.
Find your way into the lot, steal them, and bring them.
Hey, you! Fuck off! Got you figured out, boy!
Ah, I like your shirt.
Fucking hell!
I'm gonna break him in half!
happen here, boy?
Guess we put the fear of God in here. I say we try that area.
We're gonna find your ass, boy.
What are you doing here? Get that stupid son of a bitch! Running for cover! Circle round him! Get that! Yeah.
You like that? Huh?
Grab and cover! Too late to...
Shouldn't have come here.
Just get the phone.